coming and they're going fast. And I had it and come out really fast.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I rode in here 2 years ago.
Did you?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're from Florida.
Yeah.
Me and my grandpa go all over taping steam locomotives.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah. Was he involved in the earlier years in steam?
He didn't.
but...
No, not really.
Must be the main line down there. Thank you. Yes, I'll do it. Look, there's...
As you can see, we run out of track. When this happens, you have to turn your train around. At Grand Junction, we did this on a piece of track known as Y. And here at East Chattanooga, we're going to use a little different method. We're going to use a turntable. Now, this turntable was originally built and installed in Macon, Georgia in 1916. It was originally installed as an Armstrong-style turntable, which means four great big burly guys shoved this thing in an engine around by hand on a big wooden stick. It was built in 1952 for the U.S. Army by the Baldwin-Lionel Hamilton Corporation. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. 16 is 120 tons, coal-fired by hand steam locomotive. This is not a diesel. The 8669 is a diesel electric locomotive. They have a full and proper name. It's called, and you all have to say it before you get back on my train. Dismal grinder. Everybody's got to say it before you get back on my train. Now we're going to bring 16 on the table. She's going to come off track one. We're going to spin her around 180 degrees, and she's going to go back up track two. When she comes off the table, we're going to go over to our restoration repair shop and snoop around there for a couple of minutes. Woo-hoo! Follow me.
Yeah. I'm coming.
What it was, Canadian National. Oh, look. There's two back here.
They got it. And then they got it from Steamtown.
Yeah, I saw that. Look down there. There's two. Look. There's two back there. I guess one of them is 6:30.
Oh, God. What it really was, Tommy didn't really mean it. If there are no further questions, we go back to our train.
I could be. Thank you.
How you doing?
You a local photographer?
There's an old 440 sitting out front.